नमस्कार दोस्तों, वेलकम इन अवर ऑनलाइन स्टडी ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। नमस्कार
दोस्तों, आज के इस वीडियो में हम क्लास 6 के मैथमेटिक्स में चैप्टर स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट्स पर चर्चा करेंगे। तो आइए हमारे इस वीडियो का आनंद उठाइए और अपने ज्ञान को बढ़ाइए।
Now we are going to learn about the square root. How can you find the square root of a number? So there are three methods to find the square. Number one, to find the square root by repeating subtraction method. Number two, square root by factorization method. And number three, square root by division method. So let us try to understand it with one by one. So first one is square root by repeating subtraction method. How can you find? We have to find the square root of 100. 100 ka square root find karna. This is the symbol of square root. Either you can write it as 100 only. So this is the symbol of square root. Now we will find here the square root of the given question. How can you find by the repeating subtraction? Okay. So let us here, first of all, you will write given number 100. And then you subtract it odd number. You will subtract only successively odd number. Okay. So 100 minus 1, this gives you 99. Now 99 minus next odd number is 3. So you will get it is 96. Now 96 minus next odd number is 5. So you will get 91. Now 91 minus next number is 7. So what you get? 84. Now 84 minus next odd number is 9. So you will get 75. Now 75 next odd number is 11. So you will get this is 64. Now 64 and next number odd number is 13. So you will get how much? This is 51. Now 51 minus next odd number is 15. So what you get 6 and this is 4 minus 1 means 36 and 36 next odd number is 17. So you will get what you get that is 16 minus 7, 9 and 19 and 19 minus 9 next odd number is 19. So you will get this 0. You will proceed this process up to getting 0. 0 आने तक आप इसे continue subtract करते रहेंगे. जितने भी step होंगे वो आप count करेंगे. Now how many steps here to getting 0? First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth and this is last 10. So how many steps here? 10. So total steps here 10. So you will write the square root of the 100. You will get square root of the 100 equal to 10. This is the answer. Means you will count how many steps you will get for getting 0 by subtraction. This is the answer. जितने भी steps में होंगे आप लिख सकते हो answer में finally इसका answer लिख सकते हो. V of 10 0. V of 10 0 at 10th step. Therefore, square root of 100 equal to 10. So you can use this formula, this method in any number. So this is the method that is subtraction, repeating subtraction. You find the square root by repeating subtraction. Now we are going to next one to find the square root by the factorization method. Let us see question to find the square root of 1764. So we will find here first of all factor, that is 1764. So here ones place digit is 4, so it is divisible by 2, that is 2 8 16. And again 2 8 16 and 2 7 14. Okay. Now once again 2 8 16. So it is 16. 2 8 16. And this is 2 2 4. Okay. Now again by divide by 2, that is 2 4 8, 2 4 8, and 2 1 2. Now since ones place digit is 1, so it is not divisible by 2. Now moving for next number 3. So we will divide it by 3. 3 1s are 3. Now 1 is remaining, so it is 14. And 3 4s are 12. Now remaining is 2, so it is 21. And 2 7 are 20. 3 7 are 21. Now again divide by 3. So 3 4s are 12. Now remaining is 2, that is 27, 3, 9, 27. Now this is 49, and you know that 49 is divisible by only 7. So you divide it by 7, 7, 7, 49, and again you divide it by 7, so 7, 1, 7. You will factorize it up to 7. 7, sorry, 1 aane tak aap ise factorize kare. तो आपको क्या मिलेगा, यू विल गेट 1764 इक्वल टू व्हाट यू गेट, दैट इज 2 × 2 एंड 3 × 3, यू विल 2 2 3 3 एंड 7 × 7. नाउ यू मेक द पेयर. ओके, therefore you will get the square root of 1764. You will take only, you will write it as 2 × 2 and 3 × 3 and 7 × 7. Now make the pair, you will make the pair of this factorization, that is yes. So you will write only single digit in the pair. Pair में से single digit लेंगे तो क्या आएगा, 1 and 1 3 and 1 7. So you will get 2 3 are 6 and 6 7 are 42. So this is the square root of the number 1764. So this is the method to find the square root by factorization method. Clear? आपको फैक्टराइजेशन करना है, फिर पेयर बनाना है, पेयर बनाने के बाद सिंगल डिजिट सेलेक्ट करना है. ओके, सो दिस इज द मेथड टू फाइंड द फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड, टू फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट बाय फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. नाउ वी विल फाइंड हियर द स्क्वायर रूट बाय डिवीजन मेथड. सो फॉर दिस मेथड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल मेक द पेयर फ्रॉम द right hand side of the given number. Let us, this is the question and given number is 4489. Okay, so this is the question. Now we will make the pair from the right hand side. This is the first pair and this is the second pair. Okay, so now what you do in this case, now from first we will select the first pair. Okay, so for the first pair you will read a table up to the number of times at that table, that is for example 6 6 ja, 5 5 ja, 4 4 ja, 2 2 ja, 9 9 ja. So you will observe this number is 44. Now you will select a table that the number not more than 45. Means this is 6 ja 36. What you get? 6 ja 36. And if you take 7, then 7 ja 49. And 49 greater than 44. So you will not take 7. You will take only 6 ja 36. Now subtract it. What you get by the subtraction? You will get 4 minus 6. Not subtracted, that is 14 minus 6. 14 minus 6 means 8. You will get 8, and 3 minus 3 means nothing. And now take this pair, that is 8, 8, 9. Okay, now you will write the double of this 6. Okay, means you will multiply here by 6. Then what you get? You will get 6 to the 12. Means you will write the double of this number. So 6 to the 12. Now you read the table 12 to find how many times you will divide this 88. Okay. So you can see here, you can read this table up to 7 times. Because 12, 7 is 84. So you write here 7 and again here 7. So you will get, what you get in this case, you will get 7 and also here is 7. So now multiply this number by 7. 7 ja 49 and 7 2 ja 14 and carries 4. So this is 18 and 7 1 ja 7 and 1 8. So now subtract it, what you get? Nothing. Therefore you will get that's square root of 4489 equal to 67. Okay, now let us another question to find the square root by division method. How can you find the square root by the division method? We will find the square root of next question, that is 16129 by the division method. So first of all, we will make the pair, that is 16129. So you will make the pair here. What you get? You will make the pair from the left hand side. So one pair, second pair, and this is the third pair. Now start to divide this by the table. Okay? So you will take this pair, that is 1. What you get? 1 ja 1. Okay, so what is remaining? Nothing. Now you take the pair 61. Okay, now you will write the double of this number, that is 1 into 2. 1 into 2 means 2. Okay, after that you try to find the method to divide this in 6 by this table number, this number 2. So 2, 3 are 6. It means this cannot be exact divide. So we will write here not 3, but we will write here 2. Okay. So we will write here 2 and here is also 2. Now multiply this 2, 2 are 4 and 2, 2 are 4. Now subtract this, what we will get? We will get 11 minus 4, what? 7. And here is 5 minus 4 means 1. Now you take this pair 29. After that, what you get? You will write the double of this number, that is 12. So double of 12 is 24. And 24 you will divide in 172. Try to, otherwise 2 and 17. Try to, how many times 17 divided by 2? So 2, 8 is 16. But it cannot be divided by 8. You will write only 7 here. So 7 here and 7 here. Now you will multiply 7 is 49. Now carries 4. And 7 4s are 28 and 4, 32. So 2 and carry is 3 Now 7 to the 14 and 14 and 3, 17. Now subtract this, what you get? Nothing. So you will get the square root of this number, that is square root of 16,129 equal to 127. So this is the division method to find the square root of the given question.
So thank you friends to watching my video up to last, and don't forget to like, share and comment it, and subscribe my channel for getting first of all my video. Thank you once again.